go? I'm not accepting the money anymore. Your time is up.
Hey, I'm on the way to give it to you right now.
Our deal was 3 days. It's been 3.5. Now we're playing by my rules, S.A.
Hang on, Mexican Bob. Putting you on speakerphone. Go ahead.
While you were sleeping, I injected you with the Strain 3 polymetauromorphic nucleide.
My god, a Strain 3. I thought they were still in the production phases.
There are 2,000 obstacles in the greater Gainesville area. If you don't conquer every one of them, you'll die. I took the liberty of implanting the obstacles and their locations directly into your cerebellum. Your 24-hour clock begins when I hang up this phone.
God, we have no time to lose. Hey, there's the first obstacle right over there.
Them boys worked hard into the night, and in the morning, only one remained.
It says the last obstacle's right around here. Where is it? My god, you are the last obstacle. You know what this means. You're gonna have to jump me.
Alright, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
No use. Nobody can make that jump.
My god, it's the Phantom Frogger.
My god, I thought he was a myth, an urban legend. I've been researching the Phantom for years. If there's one way to resolve it, I know what it is.
It's him, the Phantom Frogger.
I couldn't jump him, but maybe you can.
Mexican Bob, it's done.
Well done, gentlemen. You'll find the antidote at the construction site.
You go after Mexican Bob, we'll go after the antidote. Justice must be served.
My life was saved by the heroics of that man. What a true hero.
No time to dawdle, Ben.
Let's go. To the warehouse.
I can't believe the Phantom Frogger is actually real.
Well, even though his origins are still unknown, he has a long and well-documented history. I wonder if we'll ever see him again. I hope so.
Phantom Frogger!
Mexican Bob and his posse cut me off at the pass. I left 37 of them, but it wasn't enough.
Are you okay?
I won't be. In 14 and a half minutes.
Will our heroes free the Phantom Frogger, derail the plans of Mexican Bob, and find the antidote in time? Find out in the sequel, whenever we decide to make it.
My God, it's the Phantom Frogger.